Understood. We're not going to change the tyres this time round. Right side. Clear right. On your right. Right side's clear. Right side's clear. Yellow flag. Caution. Car right. Clear right. Car right. Clear right. On your right. We think Becca has gone off. Clear right. Car right. Clear right. Car right. Still there. He's still there. Right side's clear. Car right. Green flag sector one. Still there. Right side's clear. On your right. Still there. Clear right. Car right. Hold your line. Clear right. Car right. Hold your line. He's still there. He's still there. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Clear right. On your right. Right side's clear. Car right. Still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Clear right. Car right. Clear right. Right side. Hold your line. Right side's clear. Right side. Clear right. Sector 2 is yellow. We can see Roth has gone off. Sector 2 is now green. On your right. Still there. Still there. Clear right. Car right, clear right. Roth just retired from the race. Car right, clear right. Still there. Still there. Right side's clear. It's fine, mate. It's just a scrape. Car right. Yellow flag. Still there. Right side's clear. Come on, Torsten. Don't let him get away. Right. The guy ahead of us is Becker. Sector 1 is now green. The leader has just done a 148.79. P10. Weiss is leading the race. The guy behind is catching. The gap's now 0.49. Alright, Torsten, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth. No mistakes. Fastest lap for Weiss, 145.34. Incident in Sector 1, yellow flag. Green flag, Sector 1. Is now 0.8. That's a new fastest lap for Weiss, 144.36. Incident in Sector 2, yellow flag. That lap was a 146.72. We think that Fisher has spun off. Green flag, Sector 2. Fisher has retired from the race. Yellow flag in sector 1. Your lap time was at 146.18. Sector 1 is green. We think Arnold has crashed. That's your quickest lap in this session. Don't be pressured. Keep your exit speeds up. Left side. Hold your line. Clear left. Car right. Clear right. Yellow flag in sector 2. Okay, Torsten. You picked up some minor aero damage. Sector 2 is clear. Sector 1 is yellow. I think P5 has gone off. Green flag sector 1. P13. The gap to Schmidt behind is now 4.2 seconds. Incident in sector 1, yellow flag. It looks like Hummel has pinned it. Sector 1 is green. The gap ahead is now 7.2. Okay, Torsten, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. P12. To Schmidt behind is increasing. It's now 10 seconds. The gap in front is now 5.2 seconds. Front is now 6.1. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 7.0. Okay, Torsten, we've just cut the track. 12. The bodywork's in pretty bad shape. We might need to fix that. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 10 seconds. Yellow flag in sector 2. Green flag in sector 2. Front is now 1.7 seconds. The gap in front has increased to 2.7 seconds. That lap time was 147.25. The track temperature's rising. It's now 16 Celsius. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 3.7. Alright Torsten, we're at the halfway point. Your looks tight, you might make it to the end. The gap in front is now 4.0. That's good consistency, keep it up. Leader Weiss is pitting. The car behind is catching. The gap's now 0.37. Sector 3 is yellow. Stick to the plan. Don't be intimidated here. Car left. Still there. Clear left. Come on, don't let him get away. flag in Sector 3. Sector 1 is yellow. P8. Okay, Torsten, the next car is Weiss. Okay, pit stop requested. Pit crew is ready. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. Expect a clear track on exit. When we exit the pits, we'll be in P14. Incident in Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Schmidt behind is pitting. Go, go! Exit's clear. Your brakes are cold, let's get some heat. Schmidt is now on softs. Gap in front has increased to 8.9. Green flag in Sector 3. Okay, Torsten, as a car exits in the pit, heads up. P12. gap in front is increasing. It's now 9.1 seconds. Fastest lap for Weiss, 1:43.50. Increase to 4.3. Fastest lap for Weiss, 1:43.37. Sector 3 is now yellow. Sector 3 is clear, green flag. The gap in front is increasing, it's now 6.5. Yellow flag in sector 1. flag. Car left. Clear left. On your left. Clear left. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 10 seconds. Hummel, it's getting closer. The gap's come down to 15 seconds. P11. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 12 seconds. We think that Roth has binned it. Sector 1 is green. All right, Torsten, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 14 seconds. Sector 2 is now yellow. Good consistency. Keep them coming. Thank you. gap ahead is now 13 seconds. The gap in front has increased to 15 seconds. Torsten, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Come on, man, keep pushing. That lap time was 146.36. B11. Front is now 16 seconds. Thank you. Al-Qaeda has just retired. Gap to Kummel behind is now 18 seconds. The gap ahead is now 17 seconds, P10. Okay, Torsten, 10 minutes of fuel remaining. That's 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes. Hit all your apexes. Wait for the chances to come, mate. Sector two is 1.4 off the pace. Lap times are pretty consistent. The gap in front is now 18 seconds. Yellow flag. Green flag in sector two. Green flag sector one. Thank you. Yellow flag sector 2. We think Weiss has gone off. Two minutes to go. One more lap to go. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Position. That's the end of the race. Never mind.